All right, part five of the Shadow Rend Warrior here. Nothing really specific in mind. Just a blast through, maybe make some more progress on this character. We're level 7 on the way to 8. I should go up to a Dawnstar and dump off a couple of my swords. And just focus on Shadowrent, the sword. What do we have here?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here?
Hey, does this guy want to fight?
Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you.
Hopefully it will end soon.
I could do this all day.
Well, maybe not all day. Just heal himself.
I cannot best you.
Nope, you can't. Sorry about that, buddy. Some more crap to sell. Nah. Armor 40. Oh. Banded iron armor is better armor rating than my iron armor from the Creation Club. What are they? 27 warmth. What is the 27 warmth? 35 weight? 31 weight. Well, it's close. But I'll leave him with his armor. No home. I've discovered the farm, Golden Hills Plantation. I don't believe. No, I don't think this character's taken it over yet. Could possibly put some stuff in the abandoned prison. Or if there's the fishing shack just to the left of Dawnstar, that's kind of far away. And there's the ruined White Red farmhouse in the center of the map, just outside of White Red, near the North Watchtower. We can unload our weapons and put them there, perhaps. I have no specific fire resistance. Oh, she dodged to the other side. I wonder if I should try the ice blade of the monarch. Sheer panic. The ice blade of Monarch. Now this sword and the iron enchanted sword are both longer than Shadowrun. I wish she'd get out of there. Now I'm trained. Come on, get out of there. Almost finished with her. Oh, she's healing. She's already healed. I That's one hit, Shadow Rent. But we can't keep running off to straighten up, because this sucker will heal. Come on, get walk him up and get over there. Before he heals. Alright. Thought for sure he was going to heal. Alright, so that was Shadowrend. Did pretty well. I still think it's the best killer. Versus the Ice Blade of the Monarch. Okay, leave him with his crow's armor. Looks like it's the stream is still freezing now and then. I don't know what the deal is. My upload speed should be good enough for this. But the recordings come out fine, and maybe that's what I'll do. It's just a stream to make recordings, raw footage. Take out up Alfheim Towers? Not yet. Well, maybe I'll just walk in and see what happens. Fatigue, of course. I don't think the bed in here will be able to regenerate in. Hunger. We don't want any debuffs with the weapon speed. Well, let's see if we can run out here and kill anybody quickly. No rough stuff, just take it and go. Well, this happened before, where I walk in here and they're not immediately hostile. So we'll see. Good. discovered anything really good you can make with carrots yet, but I haven't tried hard enough. I didn't think we'd get any regeneration because we're on survival mode. This is considered outside. Let's see. 5:44 p.m. So if I could use some of these streams as raw footage, I could piece together maybe more standard videos or something. Now normally, like pretty much everybody, you know, you come through here as an archer, take everybody off at a distance. Then you can get the Creation Club bows and the Arcane Archer pack. Come in here completely overpowered. I'm afraid to talk to the guy. But I don't want him to come hostile if I can walk in here. Rob the bandits. Let's walk up to the chief, see what happens. Ooh, I almost drew on him when he drew. That might have been a mistake.
Need something?
Hey, this guy's pretty friendly. Why are we gonna kill him? If we don't have to. This is the second time this has happened.
Oh! I'm warning you, back off.
Maybe we better back off. But I'm too curious. Let's see if we can sleep here. Seven 42 p.m. 20 years. Maybe we're pushing our luck? Actually, we could consider that ours. Everything in the game is ours. Okay, this is the second time this has happened. I was able to just walk around here and they were not hostile.
Yes?
I think that the finest looking women in Skyrim are basically the Forsworn women. Lots of fog with Scandinavian seasons weather mod. Is that still stalling? Soup. Probably the easiest and best thing to make for survival. We're almost overburdened. Let's see. Okay, horse. One of the few Creation Club mods I have, or many mods, is the wild horses. You can name your horse if you go to the stable master. And the person who came up with this mod has better names for the horses than I would have come up with. And they seem to change. Okay, where are we? Got a little lost in the fog.
Don't tell the commander. I'm sure the booth in your arse will take your mind off your troubles.
Maybe we'll try something I like to do now and then. I don't really have a good recording on it. Maybe this will turn out to be a good enough recording. Let's see. But the fog is kind of hard to see.
You'd rather be plowing a field?
Yes, sir. The fog does make a difference. Truthfully, I can't really tell where I'm at. But the intent is to try and climb up to High Hrothgar, straight up the side of the mountain. The only thing about using that, you know, is a snip highlight show that done is with all the fog and dreariness on this survival Scandinavian seasons. It's not gonna come out too good. Also, I might be drained and cold. Maybe that's part of why I get a lot of blurriness. Oh yes, drained, cold. Now since we're here before, any quest to get here, I don't think that we're going to be able to get inside. I'm not going to loot my beards, but just taking a look just out of curiosity. Nope, we need a key. And I guess we get the key when we get the mission to come here. Acid, 8:56 a.m. It's pretty darn dark. And now with the fog, I cannot see my path going down. But I've done this a few times, I've never really gone down the mountain and ended up in the same place where I started, you know, that Storm Club camp. Through the fog, I cannot see, you know, what looks inviting. Dang. This is an effective weather mod if you want some fog. So I'm just going blindly down the side of the mountain. I'm sure we've all gone down the mountain on various points. How many people actually go up the side of the mountain? And this is the only spot I know so far that I can do it from the Storm Cloak camp. There may be other ones I haven't really looked hard, but a little bit, and I haven't found another one yet. I remember when I had a rustic weathers where I could actually see something. There were spots up here that looked like it would be nice for a house mod. Maybe this is why I always end up more toward the left, you know, going down. Is this the place I thought would have been good for a house mod? I don't know. Can't remember. But I can see we're going way over to the side, our left side. That's why we come out, you know, closer to the hunting brew meadery. Come on, slow up, horse. I don't think this is where I wanted. Now, without the horse, I've never really been able to climb this well. It seems to like the man and horse combination turns you more into like a rock climber. So we're here by some falls. Not necessarily. But we're well away from the Storm Cloak camp. I'm just trying to avoid the falls now and across the river. But I still have a hard time seeing. And that doesn't look promising. And I want to get out of there. Come on, horse. already lose one of my kills. At least the horse might be barking the other one. Or is she? Stalling out over there on my other window floor. All right, let's just go for it. Okay, here we are. Here's the turn. Riverwood. And there's that wolf. So we definitely came down in a different spot. Far different. We're almost all the way up here in Riverwood and we left at the Storm Club camp. This is the first time I discovered Riverwood, too. I'm not even sure I really wanted to at this point. I don't want to really even go to White Mud yet. I don't want to get the whole, sucked into the whole Dragonborn.
Looking for strong, capable warriors.
We need to get
if you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't
we
have
got rooms and food.
Then.
Drink too.
Make sure
I cook. Ain't much else to take a look.
This is 15 gold, only 5 points of health. 12, and hit 15. Mm-hmm. think I'm gonna call this a night right here. Be back tomorrow night, probably about 1 o'clock in the morning, Pacific time. But I don't know if my clip, if I can make one, going up to the Greybeards, is gonna look that good with the survival, I mean the Scandinavian weathers and fog. I mean, that just seemed a little bit much. Although I guess that would be appropriate for going up the tallest mountain in the land. But, it wasn't much of a view. Not this time. Okay, this is going up to YouTube. Steven out.